What?
Just go, Matt. Dude, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it on this guy. Okay. He waited all that time. Let's see it. A W? I'm on my way. I kept fighting because Yi said he was coming down, and then he took forever to come fucking down. And then the Senna didn't turn when we hit two. She like backed up instead of going forward. His ass is low. How do we not kill his ass? His ass is like 1 HP. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm lucky. I got him to 1, and we could not finish off the job.
Evil lurks around every corner. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Shadows are to be feared.
Not bad.
I hear the beast cry.
Getting my last hits. Oh, as I missed one. Poke. Cass is just getting fucking dunked on. I guess right. Let's see how fast Vayne can push out this wave. You guys ready? It's gonna be the fastest wave clear you guys have seen in your life.
Evil lurks around
BRB, I'll make a coffee! I'm almost done. Give me a second. Almost done. Almost done. Almost done. Alright, I'm done. It took me like one whole minute to push that up. It took me a whole minute. This mofo has an essence reef already? What, do you have fucking futures market too? Vayne ADC who hurt you, my boy? That's a thing that you would say if I'm playing Vayne top lane. Good freeze. Guys, I'm holding the cannon hostage. Look, 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 look. Oh. Imagine if I held the cannon there and it wasn't autoing the entire time, so it bounced back towards me. Like, Omega bounced back towards me. That would be 5 hedge. Send a Kumi, boy, right through me into the Lucian.
Shadows are to be feared.
That's all I can do. Oh, he missed. Oh, if he juked downwards even one step, he would have dodged it. Nice try. This is a Jace, and I'm playing Vayne ADC. It's not good. He looks like he's basing though. Let's go Rageblade this game with Static Shift instead of Infinity Edge. Are you baby? Oh my god, there's two people here. Is Vayne bot any better with the new static shiv? It makes Vayne ADC a bit more viable. Because I guess you can kind of compete a bit more with other ADCs. Because I'm noticing other ADCs don't really build this item. So you can benefit with it.
An enemy has been slain.
You guys gonna fight them?
Enemy double kill. An ally has been slain. I hear the insect cry. You have slain an enemy.
Not bad. Not bad.
I smell black magics. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Not bad, a very close fight. That was a very good fight. Very good, very good, very good. I don't know how old shit it was, but I have a feeling I've had better breakthrough in the past with it. Maybe just my imagination. I think it's imagination. Love that champion so much. Hey yo, you gonna join us, boy? You gonna help the boys out? You gonna help us? Like a whooshing, shing, shing, shing. Why does that skin have so much pizzazz into it, guys? What the hell? It's just like whoosh, whoosh, whoosh.
Thanks for the practice, stupid.
The shadows are to be feared.
Is Nashor's any valuable considering the recent buffs? You know, I actually built my build earlier on Vayne was Kraken Slayer, Nashor's Tooth, Static Shiv, Riftmaker, then Rabadon's. And the point is you have so much AP that your Static Shiv legit just one-shots everything. So, in that context, yes, Nashor's Tooth is viable. Wait, did he actually just fuck off after? No way. I can't believe he actually just fucked off. In the dark. After that wave, he didn't push another one. He was gonna demolish 1v1, it wasn't gonna be close. Goodbye, sir. Bad. Triple attack speed items. Did you try setting back in vain? I have not. Sup, Godlike Shane is redeem hydration. I got you.
I smell black magics.
I should have went this way with Infinity Edge so that my one auto does a lot of damage.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Your team has destroyed a turret. No! I'm getting bounced all over the place. Goodbye. Wait, we didn't end the game. Two, five, Lee and Deffy, thanks for the follow, guys. Welcome to the stream. When should I build IE and Gunsu's on Vayne AD? You build Gunsu's when you want to shred tanks because they have a lot of tanks on the team. And then you build IE when you want to go for those big crit procs on like squishy targets. That's like the general idea. I should have went IE this game. My build doesn't make sense. Nah, fuck you, mine. I have a YouTube video shoot. Doesn't Mastery get the buff? It's got dragon, what the? It's free. Oh shit. No. He has red buff, we're good. He got it off me killing red buff. Nice. I'm not sure.